What about in relationships? I know we mentioned this briefly at the top. I mentioned my relationship. It's been an interesting avenue of discovery for us. But what do you ever work with couples or people who are maybe having difficulties and have found that the Enneagram can be helpful in navigating those? Or what role can the Enneagram play in relationships?
Well, huge. I mean, because of course it's intimate relationships or relationships with your colleagues or coworkers or relationships with your kids or, you know, I mean, everything's about relationships, right?
Right.
And communication. And then, so I think the important thing for relationships, and this is like for any tool, not just the Enneagram really, but is you don't want to weaponize it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and so that's one of the things I talk to people is, again, it's not about knowing certain things about people and then weaponizing it. And I think it's most tempting to do that when we're in intimate relationship with people.
Mm-hmm.
So we might not do that maybe with a coworker, but boy, we get home and it's like, okay, you know. And so that's just fighting below the belt, really.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah. Yeah.
That did seem like a potential downside, I guess, to being engrossed in the Enneagram is the overwillingness to type other people and to generate expectations on their behavior or even, you know, force their hand in certain moments based on what you think they're going to do. Can you just speak about that a little bit? Is that something people should be aware of?
Absolutely. And I think that, you know, we're humans. And so we do these things, right? We manipulate.
Mm-hmm.
So you've got to do the work, right? So having the knowledge and knowing what a basic fear is and a basic desire and what the emotional habit is, it's great. But until you actually really engage, it's not going to help you much. So, using manipulation as an example, to me, that's my cue. Oh, I'm starting to manipulate. My ego structure is now taking hold. So what's really going on here for me?